Uh-oh, this man. We get to watch him on TikTok.